Yesterday, we had seen that the armed forces carried out a big operation to kill one of the terrorist commanders, Riaz Naiku. We have also seen that some people are trying to portray him as son of a tailor, a mathematics teacher. What would you like to say about this, sir?
Well, the priority of the armed forces is always to get after the terrorist leadership and utilize them as fast as possible. Because if you succeed in doing so, recruitment levels go down. They are not able to spread violence amongst the people, because it is the leadership which actually spreads all the violence and actually coerces the local population, young boys and girls, through misinformation, and then tries to encourage them to join population, more often than not through fear and coercion. So if you are able to eliminate leadership, we are quite hopeful that you will find that recruitment will come down and there will be lesser violence in the valley. This has always been the effort of the armed forces and they will continue to do so. All security agencies will always try and attempt to eliminate leadership. Now, creating a more than life-size image of a terrorist or a leader is somehow which is actually propagating them into developing this kind of a, you know, Rambo kind of an image. I think the more we stay away from them and we actually highlight their negativities more, we will not then create this Ramboistic image about these people. They are nobody. They are just people who are spreading terrorism, creating mayhem, not allowing normalcy to return